It is the weekend now. Well, actually, no. This is my lunch break. They're gonna drop off the food right now. Cause I have a lady, and then she makes food for me Monday through Friday, and it has saved me so much money. Went that way. So as I was saying, that it actually saved me more money hiring someone to cook for me than actually cooking it myself. Plus, I don't know how to fucking cook. So before, I would just go buy whatever I thought was healthy. And right now, I should be here in a minute. But they're gonna drop me off my food. Then I gotta go back really quick and walk my other two dogs. So I just walked Luna really quick. They're just coming. So like these are the meals. But each meal, like, it's supposed to be one meal per, but for me, it's a lot of food. So I split the food, each container is for two meals. So it's four meals per day. And sometimes I don't even finish it. So I have meals for like the next day and just keep adding up. So I have about three of, and maybe, yeah, sometimes I even take the food. Cause for the whole weekend, like maybe Saturday, not Sunday, because I already finished it before Saturday. And then I don't have to eat out until Sunday, or if I have an event to go to, then I will eat over there. But for now, yesterday's meals were so fucking good. I don't know what these are. They have so much flavor, all these foods they give me. I'm looking for some shoes, like running shoes or whatever, because I have the one that I guess what's like fucking up when I'm running. But I'm trying to find just some new ones. I don't know, I might just buy some other stuff shit too. So I went to the store for the shoes. Actually, I'm gonna go to H&M. I went to the store for the shoes. Hold on, no, I'm gonna try to my camera. And I don't know, the shoes that won't. Not all the shoes that I like, they're not what I'm looking for. Oh, I just left. I don't know why, like, I don't want to spend money on clothing and stuff like that. I'm at a clothing store right now. Bro, what's wrong with my... I want to get some popcorn. Or a hot dog. I want to get popcorn. I have not had that in a long ass time. So I might go to the movie theater and just get some popcorn and... What did I say? Popcorn and a hot dog. And then just head back to my place and eat by the lobby. Oh, what is this?
$20?
Yeah, I'm not gonna pay that. Okay. Oh shit, I went into 5, that's where I want to go. That's the floor I live, but I want to go to the 5 right now. I always do that. Even right now when I was going to go down earlier, I pressed lobby when I wanted to go out to the floor. And I was like, holy shit, I pressed L. Now there's someone coming in. Oh shit, I think it's over. It rained? Shit, and I can't sit down. Let's see if... I think they're gonna be wet, the seats. But we'll take some chances. There's a pathway to go to the pool on that side. This is our gym. Let's see. When did this happen? When did it rain? Maybe just sprinkle really hard. Okay, I'm gonna sit there, see what... So the hot dog and the nachos were really good. So because I also haven't had them in so long, then they just taste different when you have them. Yeah, I had them with water. But after I had my nachos and and my nachos and my fucking, what the hot dog? I can't even fucking pronounce it. And my hot dog with water. That's spicy though. I had some jalapenos. Okay, my dogs. So I just got back from walking my dogs. I'm not gonna do much tonight, so I'm gonna have to wake up early because I walk Luna. And then, there's a spin class I'm gonna go to tomorrow. Good night, see you tomorrow.
Something and my dogs were trying to wake me up because they heard that I was moving around. And right now I'm gonna take Luna to go play down here. I could be sleeping in this Saturday, but I don't want to sleep in because I want to keep my dog in the same schedule. Just have him in the same schedule as going to a restroom with them. Even me, it throws me off sometimes when I change my schedule. And today I'm gonna go do a spin class. I thought I was a spin class today on Saturday. I'm actually enjoying it. Just to do a lot of cardio and around, a little bit of running. And to help my legs. So there is a Saturday cycling class that I'm gonna go to. Well, I gotta make sure I've got everything. Okay. I'm gonna go to that. So I guess it's been helping me with my cardio. Because when I try to do the running, my legs hurt, which I still wanna do. But my legs hurt. Just over there. Bro. It's not helping right now. Okay. I know what I forgot. I forgot my glasses. I didn't bring my sunglasses. It's okay. I was actually planning for next month, because it's my birthday next month. I think I'm gonna do, there's Carnaval, and there's one in Cancun, which is like the biggest one here. And then Cancun has one too, but it's not big. And then Merida has one too. So that's one of my friends, like, hey, I kinda wanna do this, so I'll be in Playa when the Carnaval starts. Cause you grab a ferry from Playa to go to Cozumel. And he lives like close by the ferry. So I'm gonna do that. What's happening? Okay. I have 5 minutes to get to, it's really close to the gym up there. I'm gonna do that. Okay, I'll record after I'm done with the workout. So I got to the gym and it's closed. I'm gonna go back to the first level.
And then what do you get all the mirrors like?
I opened the elevator and it's closed. Well, let's say this. It's closed too. I'm gonna go back to zero and that's why no one was gonna go to the elevator because it was fucking closed. Bro. So it says the class starts at 8. It's already 8. It's 8:04 to be exact, and nothing yet. See, it's right there. So I just finished my spin class, and these shorts, they're very thin, and they're wet. So my ass, like my crotch area, is wet. I should have thought of this before, what kind of shorts to wear. But it's like, fuck, my ass crack and my fucking penis is like everywhere right now.
So I'm gonna go home, shower, and then call those people that have the road mics and see when I can test it and everything. What else am I gonna do today? Oh, the vet comes over to give my dogs their shots and everything that they need. And then, oh, Nitro Napolsa, the singer's here today. But, funny thing, it's actually my uncle, Nitro Napolsa is my friend's uncle. But I don't want to call him and be like, hey, here, I'll put it in me, and that's, I don't want to do that. That's true. Oh, no, that just it's not cool. Unless I told him weeks and months before, but the day of, I don't. Oh, they're filling up the what's it called? The game with stuffed animals. This is a good time to play. So I played the game. Play one game. I had the fucking toy, and then it fell. Yeah. But hey, and it fell. I don't have any more. I have literally the 5 pesos I needed to play that game. I thought I had 20 because I knew I had 20. No, the bill, but I didn't. And I think they filled up the big ones. Fuck. This is when you need to play. You need to play when they have the stuffed animals there, because they're on top. They're loose. At the bottom, they're all getting tight, so it's like when you try to pull them up, it doesn't happen. All the people are riding bikes. Okay, I don't know if you can see my fucking ass though. Like, oh, no, you can't. Hair is a little bit. Let me move over there. Oh, wait, what is this? Damn, I love this fucking wide lens. So a little bit of a change of plans. I'm not going to go check out the road mics. I'm going to wait, because I think I'm rushing it. And I really want the DJI mics, and I'd rather get those that are gonna be brand new than these, because these have to go to a store and they're, and actually not a store, it's like secondhand, which I don't mind that, but. The concerts, I don't know, Nichina Hosa, where is that gonna be? Nichina Hosa's gonna be somewhere else. Oh, at Light Club, I need to go there. This is the restaurant I'm gonna go to. I was just there. So I got this, is the first Narita. This is two for 2.7. Cheers. And this is a cocktail. I fucking love this. I'm back on my plate, but I need to go through your cuts. Look at the cut for me, because I need to go take out some money for my vet. She's gonna be here at 3, I think it's like an hour and a half for my dogs. So I take some money out for her. Pay for their shots and all that. And then I'm gonna go to this barbecue thing. And like I said, I didn't go to that to go check out the road mics. But we got invited to, whoa, I finished eating. And I'm out of breath. This barbecue thing, like a restaurant. Then at 9 is the Nichina Hosa concert, so I might go to his concert. I just texted the people from there. There were tickets available, and they are. So I have not seen him since, I think, 20 years.
Oh.
No. I don't know, maybe. The long time since I've seen him. He's actually, like I said, he's actually my friend's uncle. ATM to get some money out. Back in the elevator. Bro, I had 2 margaritas. They were really good. Mango margaritas. And I had my cocktail. Because I took the money out. I have like an hour. I have an hour just to sleep. Actually, no. I'll be editing some stuff right now, too. Yep. Okay. Bro, the problem with holding it with one camera. I mean, with my arm. Okay.
Doggies. I am now, all my friends here, pick me up. We're gonna go to that barbecue thing I talked about. And then, see, we're gonna be here for like an hour and a half. By 7, come back, walk my dogs. Then check where this like thing is, the club. I'm gonna go to the Hanchinosa concert. Oh, it's forever. My sister sent me a video. She's like, hey, look what I saw. Was popping up right now. Like, she went to some restaurant and Hanchinosa was playing, so it must be a sign. So we just got here to the barbecue area. And I think we're gonna do some filming here. I think we're early. So we're about to eat. It looks freaking delicious. So it's like a Texas thing. It's a barbecue type thing. Well, I'm living in Texas for 11 years, and I remember when I used to, or brings up memories when I used to go with my friends to go eat in the summer for these places, and it looks kind of exactly like it. But we got so much alcohol. So this food that we got, it is freaking good. This seriously feels like I am in Texas. They have like the music and everything, which makes it memories of when I was living there for 11 years.
11 years.
So I just got back home. Right now my friend dropped me off. I need to go walk my dogs. Then go out to the concert. Good morning. So I went to the concert last night. And it was random because I was literally talking to my sister. I was like, hey, Nietzsche's in town, blah, blah, blah. And then she was like, you should go because we were big Nietzsche and Mosa Ham fans. Because we've been listening. So as I was saying, I'm a huge fan of Nietzsche. I've been listening to him since, well, I was like 18 years old. It was a very long time. And then, so I get to the place because I sent a message. I was like, hey, are there still tickets available? And they're like, yes. So I get to the place and then they're like, yeah, just wait here, whatever. And there was a huge line. I was like, where's it, like a booth or whatever? I couldn't see a booth. I'm waiting there. I literally waited for like 30 minutes. Just standing, but the line was not even moving at all. So it was like a huge line. Huge line. And then this guy comes out. Because a lady told me, just wait. And then I tried to go in as press, that didn't work. They're like, you should have just messaged us before and then you would have gone in with like press because of my Cancun page. And then, so I go in, they go like, okay, who needs tickets or whatever? And I was like, oh, I do. Then this other couple next to me, we go in and they just open up the rope thing and just let us in. And there was a huge line. I thought they were gonna like have us purchase tickets and then get back out in line. No, they let us in. And then, but I got VIP tickets. So I was all the way in the front, like fourth row. And I also got to meet Nietzsche and Hosa. It was freaking sick. Cause my sister, she was like, oh, you're gonna meet him. And basically when I go to a lot of concerts, well, to concerts and stuff when I do. I end up meeting the artists, cause I think. So if I can do that as going as press, I'm gonna do that with other events too. Well, the other events, that's different. But I mean like concerts, I can go in as press. I just have to contact them early, like a month or two in advance. Then they just get me on a list and I just go in. And then put it on my page. So that's pretty cool. To find out, that's how you do it. I did message them, but it was the day of. That's why I didn't know I was gonna go. So this whole thing was random. And then it ended up me meeting them. And that's what happens when I go to all these concerts too. That's with my friends and my family. One time we went to Maroon 5. We were up all the way. We got the cheapest tickets. Like, we went all the way up. And I was like, fuck this. I told my cousin, I want to go all the way down there. We ended up like in the fifth row. Like all the way down there. Watching Maroon 5. And she's like, fuck, I'm going to go to a concert with you every single time.
I'm
going to
walk in there now. I'm going to have to film in about an hour and a half. So I don't want to rush it. I'll just take her out now. And then, yeah, because I think she has to go too. She'll go to the door.
Moira and oh shit, there's a lot of, is it gonna rain? My friend just texted me that there's like a storm coming in. I don't know if you can see the clouds, but there's a storm coming in. And if I want to film a house, like, I'd have to film the outside too. Because I don't want to do two trips for one place.
This is like a storm. I want to do some drone shots too of the place because it's in the hotel zone area. But if it's going to rain all that, there's no... I can't do that. Who knows?
I'm here in the wind right now, and I don't think I'll be able to fly my drone. This is fucking strong. I'm gonna fucking drone to fly. Damage it.
Yes, but, oh, we're filming. We were done filming. We actually did it in one take, each thing that we had to do. So we're getting really good at it. And now we're in Puerto Cancun. We're gonna have some lunch here. ¿Qué son? ¿Apenas son las dos? Wey, no mames, es rápido eso, wey.
Una hora. 1 hour.
Wey. 1 hour. We did 1 hour to film the whole shit. So now we're gonna go here to Puerto Cancun. Wey, hace un amigo de acá.
¿Quieres estar ahí? ¿Eso es?
We're gonna, it's okay. So we came here to the top part of the food court. I had pizza. I'm gonna have pizza. Here's the view. Well, I had lunch right now. Great, it's really early. All right, just had a pizza. Full pizza. It's like really thin crust. It's really good. We're gonna head back. We're looking for the ticket to pay for the parking. ¿Está dentro? We don't know where it's at.
¿Qué pasa si lo perdemos?
Oh,
I'm back. Back in the elevator. I'm taking an ash. No, I need to edit a video.
I'm like, I need to take a nap. I have a video
that I filmed, but they're gonna send me the information in the film video. So I'll just edit with the music on, and that's it. And then wait for them to.
So I'm making myself go to a bar so I can get out of my place and then go to. What is it called? Just watch the game or something. I was with my dogs, they were sleeping with me. They were so cold. Literally most of my dogs when I work during the week, I'm always with them. Every single time. And when I leave my place for just something really quick, I feel bad. It's like I want to have my dogs with me the entire time. This is why I'm also making myself do something because I'm always at home too. And just for my mind, so that's why I'm actually gonna go and do something right now.
I watched some football and had one drink. The other team was winning. Well, the other team. So it was the 49ers, Denver. Oh, is it the Broncos or something like that? I'm not familiar with fucking football. But anyways, I'm gonna end the vlog now. Go home. Well, here already. Edit the vlog. And then I'll have it ready by probably tomorrow. We have to edit some more shit. Alright, see ya.